Ready, yeah? Yo, I'm tight to more warm session. Kannan. Yo, when I was 11, I was a gas little rebel. Mum told me that my dad was the devil. Back when they used to watch hands, I didn't grit. I never thought I'd put my hands on a metal. I was on a one-way road, getting into trouble after school. Like crept up the long way home. Looking back now, I put my mum through hell. But I promise you now, your son will prevail. You remember them times when you told me that I would never make it. Well, I just can't shake it. I think about it every single day and I hate it. But I got a chance, I'ma take it. Tears in my eyes, man, pass the tissues. I don't want to, but I have to miss you. Don't even know half the crap I've been through. Getting blamed for the shit I didn't do. See, I was young when my mum and dad parted. The love stopped and the fighting started. Arguments who started was regardless. No calmness, nearly turned me heartless. Mum started checking a new man. She got a new plan to start a new fam. Dragged me in the car off my dad's front garden. Like, come on, son, we're darting. Now, I'm in a new school in a new ends. Feeling like Drake, damn, no new friends. I would go mad every chance I could. Like, if I could see my dad, I would. Year 4, I was swinging chairs in the class. Couldn't bear with the fact I'm away from my dad. Couldn't see my nan and she raised me too. Little brother, little cousins, them are angels too. Pain, anger, all bottled up in a kid this young. Said this kid numb. Mum tried her best to keep me de-stressed. Always bought me the best of the best. See, I had a stepbrother and a stepdad. But it's been 5 years I ain't met dad. Telling me that I need to forget dad. And you wonder why your little kid gets mad. See, I was so lost even though I had everything I want. But anything I want weren't anything I want. Cause I wanted answers, but I got questions. Like why you keep skipping detentions. And why you keep chilling with them bad breed kids. You're gonna end up just like your dad. Well, maybe I'm angry, maybe I'm anti. Maybe I'm just like my dad. But that's where the story gets mad. High school now and I'm growing up fast. Never learnt much bad mannered in class. Me, Jack and Ash, we was on our way home. Catching a joke, probably throwing some stones. And I seen a car on the other side of the road. I seen a face I knew in the window. Wasn't that familiar though, but then it hit home. I didn't know what to say to him. I didn't know much about my dad, but my mum told me to stay away from him. But he gave me his number. I put it under a next name cause I knew it would cause thunder. Went home looking like I'd been at a funeral. Arguing with my mum, nothing unusual. It was bad times and didn't I notice. Little bro diagnosed with cystic fibrosis. He nearly died that night. I cried and cried and cried that night. Tears fall off my eyes when I write these rhymes. Life went fine and my mind was blind. Me and my mum, we'd been through so much. And I was feeling like it was time to resign. Cause she knew I loved rapping. She could see the passion. Told me to pack it and I started packing. Texting my dad, come and get me, I'm mad. She was like, how the hell you texting your dad? You really wanna know how I'm texting my pops? Cause he found me at school and told me the lot. He told me how you been telling me lies. Ran away with his son like Mary J. Blige. So why? See, I know you don't like each other, but using a kid just to spite each other. Why can't you just spite each other? I hopped in my dad's car not knowing when I'm gonna see Mumsy again. And I haven't seen Mumsy again. See, I had a hard face, but honestly I broke. Cause it's like she wanted me to go. So she can carry on with her life and act like everything's always been nice. But I know different, she know different. Cause her mum and dad never gave a shit. So you thought she would've known different. I guess she wasn't no different. Now I'm living with my dad again. Seeing the rest of my fam again. You would think that I wouldn't go mad again. Well you're wrong, cause I went mad again. Kicked out of school quick. On the roads moving stupid. Trapped in a trap for some new kicks. Cracking my ass on some loose shit. Thank God that I got a passion for music, true shit. If I could talk to my mum, I would tell her that I hate what she did to her. Cause the only time she sent me a birthday card was from the fam and baby Olivia. Who's baby Olivia? Oh, I see what you're doing. Telling me I've got a little sister I don't know and will never know. So I started screwing. I didn't even want to tell this story. Jamal told me I need to tell this story. So Antac you and SB2 gave me a platform to tell my story. And Antac K-Dot, cause we weren't boys from D-Dot. But no, you're fucking with me if you face dot. So safe dot, it's scum fam's time, let's take off. And Antac my dad car, he's a real man. Getting back on his feet now and I'm real glad. And as for my mum, I still love you. Cause I'm always your son. Even if you never reach out to me, after all that we've done, I'm still gonna love you till my day's done. Cause I'm your son and you're my mum. You're stubborn like me, like mother, like son. But mum, remember the birthday I had when you sent me the card, never felt so bad. I just wanna tell you that I'm gonna be your dad. And if I'm anything like my dad, I'll be glad. I'm sorry for the times I made you sad. Shit, my mind's in a madness, thinking that my mum will never see her grandkids. Guess what, I mashed up at the end though.
Sick.